Okay.
I start?
You can start and recite.
It's called End Time, written in 78, okay? One of the earliest of my poems, right at the beginning of my first book, The Divine Sweetness. There is joy in my heart this morning as I walk along with God, his ascetic garden, and giving me an open heart. He's given me his consolation and peace in my heart, and he's strengthened me along the path which I have trod. He said me great companions, I'm now no more alone, and among these mine own loved one, and the queen upon the throne. My life is like King David's, with a blessing from on high, and the work I have to do is to gather Israel, for the time right now is pressing. There isn't far to go, while the whole wide world is waiting for God himself to show.